I owe some guys $100,000, and I gotta get it to them in 30 days. The only way I can do that is by finishing my next book.
You want to dictate an entire book to me?
That's right.
Meet Alex. He writes.
What's your book about?
It's about the powerlessness of being in love, how it devours the inside of a person like a deadly virus. It's a comedy.
Meet Emma. She types.
Ample bosom. In every book I've ever read, whenever there's an ample bosom, there's always heaving.
Do we have to talk about this right now?
You're the one who introduced the bosom. I'm simply asking if you'd like them to heave.
The beauty of writing is you can have things work out the way they never seem to in life.
Efficiently, Ilva will help you get settled in the guest cottage. Well, here we are.
There are things that I take from real life that work for the story.
So is everything in this book true?
Here we go again.
Would you like some tea?
Have some by Anne. Wait a minute. Who's she?
She's an American, and her name's Anna.
Hello, Adam.
You look a little different today. Did you do something to your hair?
This is good. You're creating a triangle. Polina, Adam, Anna.
Can't always control what happens to characters. Sometimes they take you to unexpected places.
From Rob Reiner, the director of When Harry Met Sally.
I don't like tomato skins.
Who are you?
Luke Wilson.
The reader doesn't know who he's going to wind up with. You hook him in.
Kate Hudson.
She does not love you.
Kate Hudson.
I was just washing my hair.
And Kate Hudson.
Who does he end up with?
See? Hooked. He stood there under the streetlight, looking into her eyes. Should he walk away? Shake her hand? Kiss her? He knew in his heart he had no choice.
Alex and Emma.